You want to minimalize stuff? That's really easy to do. You gotta get into GIMP, you gotta get the selector, you can select the color. You gotta put everything that isn't that color, which seems like that color, make it that color. You gotta do that to everything. Even the butter nose. And you gotta make all the black lines into that color. You gotta make sure that there's no lines left over. These lines are gross. Halfway there, and it's 4:35. And good, just gotta get that. Yeah, oh man, it's not good. Well, we can fix it, you know how? We gotta zoom in the eye. And we gotta do it like that. And then, we gotta do it like that. And then, we gotta do it like this. We gotta go to the selector. We gotta select. Now press control. And now press control. Then you gotta right click the layer thing. Guys, back over here. Flip it around. And filters. Go to oil. Then press OK. Then we gotta wait. Okay, don't ask. Get that. Easy. Lines and you were one.